the city park in Cambridge, Ohio. I just had a appointment up here. My appointment's done, and I fished in this pond several times and ain't never caught nothing. I don't know why I keep coming back. But I figure, what the heck? I can devote some time to it since I'm not in a hurry to go home. And there's definitely fish in here. I've seen them. So, we're gonna sit on this nice comfy bench and hope it don't rain, because it just finished raining. And see about catching something. Fingers crossed. I'm gonna try this again. So far I've not caught anything on this yet, but I know that there's mostly carp in here because that's pretty much all you see is carp. So I figure this might be a good place to try. There's a turtle out in front of me. Just have to trust me, there's a turtle out there. So, I figure, what the hell, if it doesn't work, you know, I get to spend some time outside. It does feel like it's about to start raining, though. So this might be a very short trip. Line is set, and now we wait. I'm about halfway between here and the fountain. So, I don't have high hopes, but I always have hope, you know what I mean? See if I can do this stealthy. I see something breaking the surface over here. I see one. Trust me, there's a carp there. There you go. You saw that swirl, I hope, right? Right there. Big one, too. Maybe I should have my line over here instead of out where I got it. Maybe. We'll give it a few more minutes, sitting where it's at, and then I'll move it over here. Suddenly lots of action over here. And my friend the turtle's out there. I think I see another big carp just sitting and chilling. Pretty sure. Alright. Like I said, it had just finished raining. So what I'm thinking is maybe they wanted to wait until it was done raining to start coming out. I'll give it a few more minutes here. And then if I keep seeing the action over there, I'll toss over that way. I've tried using this stuff before. This Magic Bait carp dough. There's three flavors in here. There's strawberry, corn, and vanilla. The strawberry has the strongest smell, which is why I put it on and not one of the other two. But so far, a bust. But this, again, this is only the second time I've used it, so. And the wind is picking up. Damn, I don't want it to rain. I just got here. Oh, well. Pretty place. Nice and quiet, as you can tell. Can't say as I've ever seen a duck quite that color. How about you guys? Heard of the horse of a different color? Well, there's the duck of a different color. Here come the local hoodlums to roust me out. Poor buddy's got a heck of a limp. Anyway, I've got this set here. And then right down there is the other set. I imagine they think I have food. Which, you know, giant fat dude sitting on a bench in a park by himself. It's a good bet that I've got food. I don't, though. But if I did, I'd share. These ducks are the ones that had been over here. They came over and chased these guys out. The guy with the bum leg that doesn't seem to walk real good swims fine. He's the one in the middle there. Well, I've got to say that this is a first. I've never caught a hat while fishing before. That's crusty. Anyway, I've been here like an hour. I've only seen the one fish, I'm calling it. Yeah, because I'm not a piece of shit. I'm gonna pitch this hat. Now my fingers stink. And not in a good way. But yeah, I'm calling it. Like I said, I've been here over an hour. Not a nibble, nothing. And I've only seen the one fish. So. This little pond defeats me once again.